family and friends, we are gathered together to join Hines Thompson and Cyrus Flender in canine matrimony. Their story began right here at Play Dog Play, where it was puppy love at first sniff. If anyone here can show just cause why these two should not be united, growl now or forever hold your bark. Cyrus, do you promise to greet Hines every morning with a hearty wag of your tail and nuzzle him gently when he's having a bad day?
You take some
photos. I think that looks like a yes.
Yeah, that's a yes.
And Hines. Yeah.
Hines.
Do you promise to share your toys and bones only with Cyrus and be loyal to him for the rest of your doggy days?
That's a yes.
Okay. By the power not vested in me, I pronounce you canine and canine. You may sniff your groom.
Oh.